For President Obama to show real leadership, he'd step out and propose means of addressing mental health challenges as opposed to trying to go after law-abiding citizens who are exercising their fundamental rights to carry firearms.